when you walked in, but I never feel the drip when you're talking. Only meet me in the drought when you're falling.
Never ask me
how I like my eggs in the morning.
Never ask me,
taking comfort in my shadow.
One bite and the food is gone.
So good and tasty.
The pilot and the monkey went into the town because their plane was broken. They were like, we'll help you repair it tomorrow, but we can't right now. Come on, come out with us. So they did, and the locals force-fed the monkey beer, and it died. So now there's like a bronze statue of this monkey in Clonakilty, and there's a beer named after it by the thing. And on the beer label, it tells this story. And my friend Hannah and I were in a pub with her parents in a hotel in Clonakilty there like a year ago. And we read the story, and her mom was like, isn't that a great story, great story? And Hannah was like, Mom, that's terrible. These people should be ashamed of themselves. And her mom turns to her and goes, ah, Hannah, they were only having the crack.
One eternity later.
Why are you turning that on?
I don't know. It just feels very dark in here. Hello, darkness, my old
friend. But we're going spinning.
Yeah, but I want to drink a glass of water before we go.